Vande Mataram. I would like to convey my gratitude and respect to our Honorable Governor of West Bengal, His Excellency Mr. P. Anand Bose. And I would like to convey my thanks to everybody, those who are present here. Sir, you know the actual situation of Bengal. Here the four pillars of constitution, one lawmaker, second bureaucrat, third judiciary, fourth media. All constitutional pillars attacked and destroyed by the ruling Trinamool Congress in West Bengal. As a leader of opposition, in every year I suspended from the assembly and they not to allow me to raise my voice on the floor of the August House. Sir, last 2021 general election, here a horrible incident happened that called post-poll violence. More than 57 people brutally killed by the goons, including BJP assembly candidate Mr. Manoj Saha. This then time, acting Chief Justice of West Bengal, Mr. Bindal, Honorable Mr. Bindal, he intervened. The then Governor, our present Vice President of India, Mr. Jagdeep Dhankar ji, visited multiple places to meet the shelterless people and injured persons. The then High Court 5-man benches formed and they ordered an independent inquiry by the National Human Rights Commission. They submitted a report in front of the bench. After that, CBI order inquired. CBI order passed by the 5-man bench, judges bench, and a seat also formed. After that 2023 panchayat election, you know everything. You went multiple places, started from Kuchbihar to Khangod, canning to multiple places. You went and visited the rural West Bengal. You opened a war room in Raj Bhavan. More than 8,000 complaints deposited here, we heard from the media. Most probably you sent all the allegations to the State Election Commission and Government of West Bengal for inquiry and taking necessary action. They not to take not a single action against the miscreants in 2023 panchayat election. Here in West Bengal, 4th June, after counting, same type of incident happened all over the Bengal. More or less 10 to 15,000 opposition workers, mainly BJP and common people, they now shelterless. Houses are looted, more than 1,000 people seriously injured, and a horrible incident and painful incident going on in Kuchbihar district, South Chobbish Parghana district, North Chobbish Parghana district, East Bardhaman district, वेस्ट मिदनापुर डिस्ट्रिक्ट, हावड़ा रूरल डिस्ट्रिक्ट, पार्ट ऑफ हुगली डिस्ट्रिक्ट एंड मल्टीप्लेसेस ऑफ अदर पार्ट ऑफ आवर स्टेट. सर, विथ हेवी हार्ट वी वॉन्टेड टू मीट विथ यू विथ योर प्रायर परमिशन ऑन लास्ट थर्सडे. We came in front of your gate. Kolkata Police, under the leadership of one DCP, Mr. Mirat Khalid, and one DC, Indira Mukherjee, they prevented 200 victims from outside the gate, 100 meters from here. And they also blocked leader of opposition on the street. We contacted your good office, your ADC knows everything, your OSD knows everything. One victim person, Srimati Mamuni Das, sent a mail regarding the atrocity of the Kolkata police as per the direction of the ruling party. I also sent a mail to you. After that, we went to Calcutta High Court. Calcutta High Court single bench judge, Honorable Madam Sheena, passed a order on Friday that no police, nobody can prevent anyone from to meet, with Governor, Honorable His Excellency Governor. If Raj Bhavan allowed them. We are thankful to you, your good office allowed today LOP and 106 victim person. And not only that, we are very grateful to you. You visited one safe home in Maheshwari Sadan Guest House in Calcutta and patiently heard the victim and assess the ground reality, what is going on in rural Bengal, in all over the Bengal. And what is the role of the West Bengal police as well as Calcutta police. Sir, we submitted a memorandum to your good office today through you. Sir, our request, please advise state government to continue CAPF deployment in this state up to Durga Puja at least to maintain the law and order. We are thankful to ECR, Election Commission of India. They passed a order before withdrawing the MCC. The past history, but in question of the past history of West Bengal, they directed to the state government and MHA also, up to 19th June, 400 company, approx 40,000 CAPF personnel is continued in various police station in West Bengal. Now sir, we went Calcutta High Court again as a leader of opposition. I bound to try to protect West Bengal people, especially the BJP workers, supporters and voters. I am belonging to BJP, world largest party. BJP got 228 lakh vote. Even this election we got 233 lakh. It's a huge, huge voters supported us. We are bound to protect them. Sir, our request is simple. Please advise to state government to restore the normalcy in various parts of the state, the vulnerable police station, and continue to the CAPF up to our major festival Durga Puja. And sir, you are the representative the state central government. Please advise or request or send a note to the MHA that CAPF should continue here to save the life of the people. The TMC leaders and goons, those who are already implicated in multiple number of scams and the post-poll violence cases in 2021 cases, they already threatened our people and all the BJP workers and voters. Just after withdrawing of the CAPA, we will start again atrocity, vandalism, and like anything in West Bengal again. We are apprehending that the massive massacre may happen in West Bengal if CAPA will go. Sir, please look into the matter, and the actual, I am submitting a short briefing to you. Number of complaints in various police stations through DGP mail. Sir, with your kind permission, I would like to draw your kind attention that Honorable Justice Mr. Kaushik Chandra bench in vacation, summer vacation, they passed the order that they want to tune DGP mail number publicly opened by the state government, and all affected people should send mail to DGP mail. Till now, as per our so far our collecting report, 1,225 complaint sent various parts of the state. Nature of complaint: attack by the TMC gun 340, looted, robbed shop and shop clothes 233, vandalized home and looted home 310, threatened by the TMC gun 750, ration card take away and interrupt to take ration under Pradhan Mantri Anna Suraksha Yojana, more than 500 so far, but this number will increase thousands. In safe home, 3,200 people, we are arranged safe home. Safe home location: Baruipur, Basanti, Diamond Harbour, Barasat, Oshirak, Kolkata, Medinipur, Jhadgram, Vishnupur, Arambagh, and Kochbihar. Homeless in state and other than state, 2,500. Approx 10,000 people shelterless, and they bound to leave their houses. Sir, please look into the matter sympathetically, and you are the constitution head of the state. Sir, please save us, please save Bengal, save constitution right of the people, sir. Now I conclude my speech with regards, sir. Thank you. Jai Hind.
আমাদের ভিডিও ভালো লাগলে লাইক এবং শেয়ার করুন, কমেন্ট সেকশনে গিয়ে জানান আপনাদের মতামত। আরো ভিডিও পেতে আমাদের চ্যানেল সাবস্ক্রাইব করুন এবং প্রতি মুহূর্তে খবরের আপডেট পেতে প্রেস করুন বেল আইকন।